Welcome to Goshen Prepping. Thank you for joining us. This video, I ask you humbly to stick with it because it is certainly going to, simply put, piss off some people. And at Goshen Prepping, it's never really our intention to piss off people unless it's actually going to put you in a, you know, a fire in your butt to actually get going with preparedness. But I want to be very clear and very firm with the way I view things when it comes to government and people. Now, I'm going to use the word government plurally. You pick your government. I really don't care. Russia, Ukraine, Britain, the United States, China, the list goes on and on. And I believe government overall, even though in the United States it's supposed to be run by we the people, has truly turned into, obviously, a club of elites who try to thwart and control every single thing that we do. And I believe the founding fathers of the United States, that was completely against what they wanted in the first place. I personally still believe in the United States. I just don't believe in the way the government's turned. It's awful. And I will tell you, I firmly believe there are some people who are still in our government, some senators, some congressmen, who truly have the best interest of the United States people in mind. I truly do. But unfortunately, I think they're few and far between. And I think by far, the majority of government is not there for that reason anymore. And it's sad. Now, where's this all coming from? A few days ago, I put a video out. The video was about, hey guys, you need to prepare. Number one, I don't think the nuclear plant in Ukraine we have to worry about. And then secondly, you want to prepare about wheat because this is Goshen Prepping. It's not a political channel, although we often find politics will lead into why we prep. And I'm sure you feel the same way. And even though you and I may not see, politically speaking, on the same page, that's okay. Because here's the problem. You ready for this? I put out the video. It was about wheat. And I talked about, from the evidence I saw, that the Russians blew up the dam in Ukraine. I always admit I could be wrong. I wasn't there. Neither were you. And when I look at evidence, and when we look at, unfortunately, a lot of different types of prepping channels or even conspiracy channels, they often will continuously say, it's Ukraine who blew up the dam. From the evidence I saw, I don't think so, but that's not the point. Here's the point, and please, if you're about to shut it off, don't shut it off now. Because just because I say things like, you know what, I believe Russians built the dam, I had people say, well, I'm out of here forever. If you're really that dumb to leave because of that one statement, then you know what, don't let the YouTube door hit you on the way out. Because you're missing the total point. Again, the whole point of that was wheat. But the point is this. It's not about the dam. It's about we see political structures in place, very clear, that set it up. So it is the government and it's us. Totally two different parts of a spectrum. And honestly, I don't trust Russia. I don't trust Ukraine. I don't trust a lot of things happening. I don't trust the government right now in the United States. I don't trust a lot of these governments. I really wish I could. I really wish the United States would turn around and actually make things better. But you know what? I don't have a lot of high hopes. And that's why I'm in prepping. That's why we have Goshen Prepping and we're into preparedness. Don't miss the point. The point wasn't about the dam. The point was about wheat. But the point of this video is this. Don't let them succeed. Don't let the elite succeed. And the number one way they're doing that is they are dividing us. We can be adults. We can have differences of opinion. That's where debate comes from. Actually having dialogue and discussions and even arguments sometimes, even heated, is constructive if you have your mind open, listen to the other side. And I don't mind you need to listen to me about the dam. I'm not saying that at all. But I'm saying is, all of us are in the same boat. And what boat is that? The boat of not being part of that elite structure. I truly believe the governments are cohorting together. They are working together. Their ultimate goal, absolutely, is population control. This is the kind of video, by the way, that YouTube does not like, but I need to put this out there. I believe the government is all about population control. So the elites continue to be elites, their family can be elites, and the rest of us, forget it. We don't care. And that, in my opinion, I firmly believe is why wars pop up. It's not just a random thing like, oh yeah, look, we're going to go to war with Ukraine or NATO is going to go against Russia. Although I stand with the United States, I want to correct that. I stand with the people of the United States. I don't stand with Russia. I stand with the people of Russia because I believe a lot of people in Russia don't want to go to war either. Do I stand with Ukraine as a government? No. I stand with the people of Ukraine. And I believe of the sanctity of human life. And I believe we are all, as humans, have the right to live and survive and literally live our life without having to worry about control of the governments, because that's what the governments truly try to do. Are they trying to make it so we live a better life? They are trying to make it so they can control two things. And this is simple: money and power, which often those two are interconnected. That's all they want. That's all they ever want. And again, I truly believe, not even just in the United States, but I truly believe you do see political leaders pop up now and then who are trying to do the right thing, trying to stand for we the people. And I don't mean just we the people of the United States, but we see this in other countries too. So I want to be clear on Goshen prepping. Our ultimate inevitable goal, if we get political or not, is always about survival. It's always about prepping. It's always about doing what you can for you and your family to survive. And please don't get caught up, even if we have a little difference of opinion, because you know what? We're adults. This isn't kindergarten anymore. And don't throw little zingers toward each other. I won't do that to you. So we want to simply work together and do what we can to make sure we survive. Thanks for watching.